There's a roach that eats my bait for mice. I've seen this roach, like once or twice. He drops out of the wall like a ninja with feelers, and I throw paper towels at him like a man in a bathrobe. How does this roach not die in my wall? Is he taking the bait and building a mall? What kind of mall can you make out of bait? I do not know, but I don't like when he watches me masturbate. If he would stop staring, that would be nice. This roach that eats my bait for mice. This is the day after.